they're seeing an influx of non-resident hunters, and it's affecting the quality of the resident hunter experience. And of course they're concerned most with that. And I think it's because we're losing access. What might happen is that a number of these states, provinces are going to try different things, and maybe they'll land on some solutions that, you know, ease the pressure, spread out that hunting pressure, but still allow the greatest opportunity and access.